three fatal truck crashes, including one at Currumbong, have sparked a mass police operation today. All heavy vehicles entering and leaving the state will be stopped and inspected. Drivers will also be tested for drugs and alcohol. And registrations for Northern New South Wales Football Federation open today, but junior players will be paying $2 more while seniors have a $6 price hike.